Legend records the ancient history of the Polynesian people. On great ocean vessels, they set forth on their voyages of discovery to traverse the vast expanses of the South Pacific. Eventually, they settled on the islands known as New Zealand, Hawaii, Tonga, Fiji, Samoa, and Tahiti. Their chants, songs, myths, legends and dances weave a tapestry of tradition that will continue to breathe life into generation upon generation. Honor, strength, courage, beauty, faith and passion are attributes that allow the Polynesian people to always remember who we are.
And of the lands of our birth. These stories taught us how to respect the earth and her elements. The wind was a powerful life source. The wind would blow from the south, covering the land in fog and mist. But if you waited long enough, the wind would change direction and blow the warm air from the north, and bring with it the long hot days of summer. On occasion, you would hear the wind as it would whistle down through the valleys, and up over the mountaintops, and up to the clouds. From these clouds would fall the rains, the tears of Sky Father. And as these tears would land on Mother Earth, new life would begin, and the cycle